what aphids do best, multiplying. They're breeding machines, and by the end of a season, a single aphid can have produced over 1 billion descendants. Each aphid uses their specialized mouthparts to suck out the plant's juices. Left uncontrolled, they can devastate a whole field of crops. Luckily for farmers and gardeners, there's a crack team of predators on standby.